I'm deeply grateful to President Truman for the honor that he has conferred upon me in naming me as ambassador to the Court of St. James. No one is more accessible than myself to the great influence that England has exercised upon the life, the character, and the history of America than myself. From the common law, no one is more sensible to the influence of England upon the character, life, and history of America than myself. From the common law of England has come our concept of liberty, of law, and order.